come now to the closing night of the wonderful, this wonderful convocation. I remember many convocations, but I don't know whether there's any that exceeds the spirituality and the blessing and the uplift that we've received as we've worshiped the Lord together. I wouldn't have a religion that I could not feel, because if I could have it and not feel it, I could lose it and never miss it. But how many of you want the Lord to touch you every once in a while? And when he touches you, you've got to show some sign that you've been touched. Force and power greater than the massive generators that supply this city with power is contained in God's touch. And when God touches you, then you've got to shout, move, you'll do something, or else you'll blow up like a balloon and explode. But when you express it and articulate it, it's like having the anointing of God in your life. Come on, give God some praise and thank God for his goodness.